With most of the corn and beans in the ground, now's a good time to start thinking about summer annuals. Hi, I'm Denise Schwab, Extension Beet Specialist for Northeast Iowa. Today's Cow Tip Tuesday will focus on summer annuals for your forage rotation.
First, you need to determine why you are considering a summer annual. Do you need it to fill the summer grazing slump, or to mechanically harvest it for winter feed, or a combination of both? If your priority is a summer feed for grazing, select varieties that can be grazed multiple times and that control feed waste while grazing. Options include Sudan grass, pearl millet, or Japanese millet. Sorghum Sudan grass is another option, but because it is a larger stemmed and taller, it will likely result in more forage waste during grazing. The highest yielding of these is the sorghum Sudan grass cross and Sudan grass, but be sure to delay grazing until at least 24 to 36 inches of growth to reduce the risk of prussic acid poisoning. Pearl millet and Japanese millet do not run the risk of prussic acid, but also produce less total tonnage. In all cases, leave at least 6 to 8 inches of residue to allow for the best regrowth. Also, consider strip grazing for optimum grazing efficiency. If your priority is to mechanically harvest for winter feed, consider the higher producing varieties such as forage sorghum and sorghum Sudan grass. Forage sorghum is basically a single harvest, but provides the highest yield. Prussic acid can be a concern, so do not harvest between a light frost and a killing freeze. Both are best chopped for silage and do not dry adequately for hay production. German or foxtail millet is a single harvest annual without the risk of prussic acid, but also does not yield as much feed as the sorghums. If you need both summer grazing and winter feed, consider sorghum Sudan grass hybrids, Sudan grass, or pearl millet. All will provide grazing and regrowth for either a late fall grazing or mechanical harvest. Finally, remember that all these warm season annuals require a soil temperature of 60 degrees to germinate, which means planting in late May or early June for optimum growth. For more information on annual forage species, see our Iowa Beef Center publication, Alternative Annual Forages, or contact your Extension Beef Specialist.